Okay, that last flight wasn't so good. Always check your did your servos work before you take off. A basic rule that I forgot to do this time. So I'm gonna do it now. Okay, I only had elevator control. Seems to have something to do with when you turn on the plane before the radio, it drops one servo out. Okay, so I have rudder and elevator control. Everything looks good. Throttle, but it's starting to get a little loose. Okay, let's see how this goes. This should be a little better. Just can't floor it. This motor's a little too powerful, I think, for an O-ring type propeller. Held on with a prop saver. Landing. Okay, that looks good. Wingtip is bent. Okay, that's straightened out. Let's try again. Let's try another landing. I think I still got juice. Alright, let's go home and see if we can get the video off.